keeping factories safe with UV rapid air disinfection from Aerobiotix. Factory air is contaminated with airborne microbes, which can cause dangerous acquired infections from other workers and staff. Disinfecting air is a challenge because factories can be large, have many workers, often have high microbial levels, and bacteria are constantly released by people to disinfect. The contaminated air needs to be removed and clean air needs to be supplied as quickly as possible before microbes have a chance to accumulate in the environment. Unfortunately, regular factory ventilation systems just can't keep up. A better solution is needed. The best technology for disinfecting microbes is ultraviolet light, which is widely used in healthcare and can kill a broad spectrum of bacteria, viruses, and spores, including COVID-19. But here's the problem. Microbes need several seconds of exposure to ultraviolet light in order to be killed. So, microbes in fast-moving air can blow right by an ultraviolet source and survive. Until now, the only ways to fix this problem were to slow the air down or increase ultraviolet power. Neither of these can be accomplished with conventional air systems. Slowing down the system makes it less effective, and increasing ultraviolet power can become dangerous to people. So, what's the secret to achieving effective ultraviolet air disinfection rapidly enough to be useful? It's called crystalline ultraviolet photolists, developed and patented by Aerobiotix. Here's how it works. Here is an Aerobiotix air disinfection unit. Dirty air is removed from the environment using a powerful fan and is directed into a box called a UV photolytic chamber. This box is filled with hundreds of small quartz cylinders. The air flows through the box at high speed, and any and all microbes in the airstream are caught in the matrix of cylinders. The cylinders act as a maze where the microbes must take a long turbulent path in order to make it through. While the microbes are trying to find their way out of the maze, they're being hit with ultraviolet light. The quartz matrix lets ultraviolet light and air pass through, but doesn't allow microbes to pass through. The result is that air passes through quickly, while all bacteria and virus microbes, including COVID-19, are killed in a single pass. This system is independently tested by leading laboratories and found to eliminate bacteria, viruses, and fungi at high airflow rates. This system is also the only system to have been tested with the live COVID-19 virus. In fact, it can replace all the air in an average-sized factory in under 10 minutes. So, for the best technology to improve air quality in your factory and to keep your staff safe, contact OCR Canada today at www.ocr.ca/contact.